Seems obvious from the evidence before this court that you are entirely innocent of the crime of which you stand accused, namely the possession of a knife with the intention of endangering life. Therefore, case dismissed.